Hello everyone, I am Saleh Al-Khoury in section 10. Today I'm going to present the summary of the report I have done. The report talks about printers and how it's useful for humanity. Firstly, we'll talk about the reasons. Nowadays we have many technologies and machines that are helping us as a humanity. Everyone must be familiar with these technologies, and that applies on companies. Then facilitation companies work will produce more work on less amount of time. The last and the most important reason is we are developing many parts in the company, such as the printers. So we want to reduce the amount of money of time we are wasting in waiting the printers to scan or print what or whatever it's doing. As an advertising company in Dubai, we need the most efficient product, such as computers, data shows, printers, or any technology would help us. My manager asked me to do a report about the new printers in the market and the ones we would benefit from it, and we can pay for it. Firstly, there is many companies on printer's path, so we need to know which is the best and the newest. Secondly, we need to search for their newest products and are they correspond with our requirements or not. Finally, now we are in the last part in my presentation, options and features. So we have the three options. Firstly, HP printer, then Canon, the last one is Epson. So for HP printer is the price is 9,000 dirhams, and it takes capacity for more than 3,100 paper, and it has printing speed 60. Then for Canon price is 8,500. And the capacity is 2,300 paper, and the printing speed is 25. And the last option we have is Epson. Epson printers, it cost 6,300 mostly, and takes capacity for more than 5,000 paper to load, and it has the highest printing speed, which is 100. And now, coming to the choice, I think it looks clearly that Epson printers has the most beneficial requirements for our organization. In conclusion, thank you for your kind attention, and I hope you may have benefited from this presentation. Was with you Isa Saleh Al-Khoury, and this is the supervision of Dr. Kevin.